It's just a story that I've been telling for 7 years. And this time it's not going to be told just by me anymore. It's going to be told by the depositions of the doctors, the nurses, the caretakers, my dad's friends, what you would have heard if we would have gone to trial. Well, when my dad got sick enough in 2013, my stepmother basically said nobody's going to see him. And it wasn't just us kids. It was his friends, his family members, his coworkers, people that have known him his whole life. She literally shut the gates of the house and fired his staff, took away his phone, his computer, everything that he used to communicate, and nobody could get a hold of him. I wasn't going to give up until my dad died. There was nothing that was going to stop me. So when I was told it was going to be hard to win guardianship over a wife of 34 years, I said, okay, well, then I'll change the law.